Hi, Michael Bettine here at the Memphis Gong Chamber with the 60-inch symphonic gong. Now, this type of gong was made famous by the late German composer Karlheinz Stockhausen. He wrote a composition for the 60-inch gong, Microphone 1, and it took two players playing the gong, and there were two people with contact mics and pickups running things through filters and modulators. So it's quite an amazing instrument. Amazing instruments made right here at the Memphis Gong Chamber.